All right. Now, as I always like to say when we do this mission, I always like to play Armando's arch enemy, Ice. Well, somewhat of Grant too, but Armando's more entwined with it.
Fucking hell, I can't stop yawning. I'm so
Another reason
tired.
why I want to do this earlier than later.
I was just looking for a spot to build my house.
All right. No, you son of a bitch. All right, who's in the back?
You know Grant.
Grant, of course. He's diddling himself with his Jew gold and that Jew gold bar that he has that he shoves up his
Okay,
ass.
they're expecting these chips today, so get over there in the room 6, man. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems.
Oh, fuck!
Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like your kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school.
Hey Sean, I'm gonna let you know right now, you should go to third whenever you get a chance.
Third?
Third person. When you get the chance.
Okay, you're there. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack.
And then look to
The tunnel
your right
entrance
when
is
you're
over near the
ready.
bridge.
Time to go to Hogwarts, boys.
Don't forget your uniform,
I can't believe this shit still works.
I mean, it still glitches out to where it makes it look like it's not gonna do it.
Okay, so we're not doing silent and sneaky.
No, I said it was big con and gold.
Yeah, I was. Yeah. But yeah, like I said, dude, whether we succeed or fail on this one, yeah, I'm just kind of over GTA already.
Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job.
Paco,
You've done this a
go
thousand times.
Behind you. Come on, Cuck. Come on, Paco. Come on, let's go in the house. Come on. Good boy. You're a good kitty.
I thought you were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay. Now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous.
Open up the door.
Fucking wall.
Next security check's coming up. You can do this. Keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in the gaming chair.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah?
Three,
countdown.
Two, one,
you're
go.
Gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on!
Ah,
you
got hung up on the wall. Door, really.
Keep going!
Fuck you guys. I'm gonna be the one that punches the guy.
Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know? I'll get it open for you. Okay.
If this is gonna be my last one, boys, I say we gotta go out with a bang.
Alright,
I'll hack the first door in the middle.
You know how it is, up the middle, baby.
Honestly, I think I like the hacking device in the Perico Heist over this one.
It triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No?
There we go.
Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
That was my fault.
If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes.
Alright, what other ones need to be hacked? Anybody?
You probably gotta go for F and E, Foxtrot and Echo. I think Hotel.
The one in front of, Jake is locked.
I'll get it. I'll get that one.
I'm getting this one over here with Foxtrot and Echo. So I'll get the two gold pieces over here.
Okay.
And then start working on lockboxes.
Okay. C is open, so you guys can go after that one.
Jake, you can get C, right?
Well, I'm right by D, but yeah, I can go for C.
Cause I think I may have to do one more. I think H might be... Yeah, H needs to be hacked. Nope, maybe not. Alright.
Yeah, I'm at C.
Alright. Well, I think they're all open then.
Yeah, they're all open. We just need to get golf.
Okay, I'll get golf because I'm right here.
Okay.
I'll get Foxtrot and then Delta.
Okay.
I won't be able to get lockboxes then.
It's alright. Right. Well, if we're
who's on D? That's Jake, right?
Yeah. I was on C.
Okay. Well, then you get D, Jake, because you're closest.
Actually, it's right across from me.
Oh.
Yeah. Go ahead and get it. I can get lock boxes.
Okay.
That's pushing it.
I'm going for lock boxes right now.
Remember, at 30 seconds bailout, or 25 at least.
40 seconds!
Well, go ahead and drill.
Alright, start bailing out, because once I get the gold, I'm...
I've left.
Okay.
Alright, let's bounce.
I'm bouncing.
20 seconds left! Don't dawdle! Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat.
God, this guy moves so slow.
I know, the
gas
gold
incoming.
Is weighing us
10
down.
Seconds. In and out undetected.
3, 2, 1, go.
That is the mother load. We cleaned them out.
Oh, would have been such nicer with 4 people.
Yeah, I know, but...
Oh, well.
We can't really help it with Armando given his situation right now.
2.6 okay. mil. That's still not too bad, boys.
That's 2.8 on mine.
Or 2.8. Is it 2.8? Yeah, 2.8. Sorry, quick glance.
Alright, now stay calm. Back the way you came through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen.
What weapons did you get?
Did shotgun and yeah, shotgun.
I don't know, man. I feel like shotgun's kind of pushing it.
Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying.
Well, theoretically, we shouldn't have to fire a shot.
Theoretically, you're right.
Yeah, theoretically.
All right.
But the problem here is that, you know, we got cops and helicopters.
Alright.
Hang on, don't forget about the...
No, he already got it. We're fine, fine.
Let's go.
If he already saw it, I'm not too worried about it. Shit, Grant is on a goddamn roll.
Jay, go back, go back, 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 back.
Shit. Fuck!
Oh, you're lucky.
Let's get, all right, get in suits and let's
it,
go.
It was like I could go back and risk it, or I could just do it. Fuck! The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter,
so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Oh, okay.
That, ladies and gentlemen, was awesome. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a
free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to. Okay, hang on.
What?
For some reason, the fucking noose outfit wasn't showing up for a while.
Oh, it's, I was about to say, actually, it's in the next room over.
No, it kept, like, popping up and then disappearing and then reappearing and disappearing.
We're out, boys, regardless.
Okay, remember, no more than
two.
I say one person hops in a different car and then heads to the helicopter so they don't see us.
Could try that route.
Because think about it, every time the cops catch us when we're in the car, it's always four people in one car. So let's try
well, we were able to do it without that. We were able to do it with just Armando, Grant, and I in it. Now they're all the way over here. Oh, I can't move for shit. I'm gonna veer off to the left a little bit, so that way, again, we kinda can. The driver has the getaway car in position.
I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't worry. Careful, Grant.
He's good.
I'm just saying that because if they catch you doing that, we're fucked.
Oh yeah.
I think he's good. Besides, even if they catch us getting at the hospital, we could still get elite. That's what we did whenever we got the 15-minute bit that Armando and I and Grant did.
Okay, so to recap, we taken two cars or just one?
Yeah. Oh shit.
What?
How'd you get?
No
Everyone
way.
Just went red.
Yeah, we did.
Well,
they're on to us.
Just keep going.
Screw it.
Nothing.
Everybody
nothing
get in the car and haul the fuck home.
I mean, won't really matter now, I guess.
No, we.
How'd they catch us?
I don't know.
Jake was the closest one to them on the left, and they were the ones that started. That's where the bullets started to come from.
Right, but I thought I was okay just as long as I wasn't too close to Sean.
I don't know.
You weren't close to me, that's the thing.
Whoever was in the, like, on the left, like, closer to the left, I think that's where they, the game supposedly set it off. I don't know.
Okay, well, as long as they make it fair to where it's like, all right, fine.
Wait, what cars do we have?
Don't worry, they're the jugulars. Yeah,
they're the four-door ones.
All right. Well, it was dark, I couldn't see. It looked like the lowrider trucks. I'm like, who? Why'd you get the lowrider
trucks? Got the lowrider trucks, S.A.
Because we gotta create the right vehicles for Armando.
But he ain't here today.
Well, yeah, no. Left, we're doing it in honor of Armando's absence.
Tough break, son.
Alright, I'm taking a different route because that truck fucked my turn.
No, you're good. Yeah, do what we've kind of been doing already, so. I'd rather you not have done that, but hey, whatever.
Whatever. Just, first person in the heli started up.
I'm about to say, I kind of learned not to try to jump that when,
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Sean, go ahead. If you can get it. Oh, now it's not gonna let you. All right. Well, let me.
You just gotta be on the little the step thingy there.
That's what I always use.
Yeah. Are the helicopters
boys.
Nearby?
Yep.
Yeah, but they don't know where we're at. Let's go.
I'm trying. Start the engines, Jake. Take off. Go.
Got it. Where are we going? Are we going to Polito Bay or are we going to the woods? Okay. What thing?
All the way at the top.
Got
Polito
it.
Polito Bay.
Full speed ahead.
Yep.
Not a prob.
I think we gotta lean again.
If the buyer hears so much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops.
Barring that the game doesn't screw us over on this one, yeah, I agree. Come on, piss off.
I was gonna say, you might want to go a little faster.
Well, I'm going full speed. I was just trying to avoid not hitting ground while I was flying here. We're good.
Increase your altitude a little bit.
We're fine.
Yeah, we good.
The only time I need to increase the altitude a little bit is whenever I go up to this way. And that's really not much. I don't really need to increase the altitude too much. And even then, that was kind of, didn't really need to. All right.
Yeah, see, this is where I would buy the. This is the reason why I would buy the decoy vehicle, just so it can cool off the pursuit a little bit, at least. There we go.
Got it, boys. I think we did it. I think we fucking did it. One more time. Alright, come on, baby. There we go.
Alright, let's see what we got. If we make a leap, this would be perfect to end for my retirement on GTA. And I only took one shot.
Okay, yeah. Alright, whatever. Alright.
15%.
What? What?
No.
Oh, come on! By 48 seconds! Ah!
I think it fucked me. Didn't you give me 35?
I gave you 35 and I gave myself
35. No, you never adjusted that. I know.
Yeah, I did.
I was watching, man.
No, I did change it. I did change it.
Well, it went back.
Well, then it screwed us because I did change it.
Well, let's see. Who did you change it for, though?
Say, watch your video because I got 15% and that was fine.
Oh, no, he gave...
Oh, okay. It's...
He
it's
gave me and himself.
Media.
Yeah, he gave him and me
I gave...
Okay, I so see what's going on.
I gave 35 to you and me because I was like, all right. And then Grant. Yeah, no, it screwed
video.
Us.
I would say pull your video, man. I don't remember you ever switching it.
No, I did.
I heard him switch it.
I remember him talking about it, but I never saw you switch it.
No, I did.
Well, pull your video, man.
That would mean, hang on.